Hi, I'm Jim. In a previous video, I had showed my redneck method for installing these Camloc fasteners using a pair of pliers and a couple sockets. And somebody pointed out to me in the comments I was doing it the hard way. Actually, it's easier just to take a couple sockets on screwdrivers or T-handles and just press them in. So this is my improved redneck method. Just set the washer, that spring washer in place with the teeth essentially facing outwards. I'm sure my big fat hands are in the way of the picture. Take the two things and push, and done. Shortest video I've ever made.